The other one is moving from 8th to 9th grade, and she'll be at the pre-IB program at Placanto. And she was telling me that after using an iPad for 2 years at Citrus Springs Middle, now when she's moving to the high school, she was under the impression that she would not be able to use an iPad moving forward. And I wanted to kind of verify that, and she was, I think, explaining to me that maybe there will, maybe there won't, I'm not sure. So I just wanted to know what the plan is in that regard, because it really is a wonderful tool, I have to tell you. I mean, I have a background in journalism and communications. I've done video work and stuff, and the things that my daughter was able to do in 7th grade on an iPad, she was blowing me away. Mm-hmm. So I really hate for the students to lose that tool, even if it's only temporarily. I wanted to know what's your overall. I understand that you have to financially can't meet every need, but what is the overall plan as far as making sure that eventually, I imagine, all the students will have iPads?
They will. That's our plan.
So,
this year it's 9th grade, 9th grade.
So our 9th graders?
Is 9th graders will have them also.
And will they be able to bring them home?
As far as I know, they bring them home now.
That's encouraging.
Yes.
Because I wouldn't. And after seeing what she's done for the past 2 years, it seemed a little bit odd that she would take a step backwards and not be able to.
No backward steps.
Buy her an iPad just so she would be able to continue. So that's all. I appreciate your.
He said, "Don't worry, just spend 7 years."
Yeah. I wouldn't have spent that money unless I got an answer to the question first. Thank you.
You're welcome, sir. Thank you. Do you have anyone else who would like to speak to us tonight? Well, we have 3 minutes. Somebody might come tearing through the door. You never know.
I will make a comment.
Steve will go.
Good, Steve. Thank you.
Just in reference to Mr. Pillman's comments, the plan right now is to outfit 3rd through 12th graders with
3rd through 12th.
We did have them K-1, but we got the budget and started, people in the budget.
So pre-K doesn't get them, okay? They get recess.
We have in the back of the room, Mr. Tresta, and they have them soaked inside. Maybe you can teach us something in about 2 minutes outside.
You want to know?
Every time I go with your question, I learn something new. It's fascinating. And you study unusual things, not just go in and look at snakes, go in and look at all kinds of things from all over every place and information about them.
Well, next time
you want you to get your name in the speeches at graduation, right?
Next time you come by, stop by and I'll show you our new telescope.
Okay. Can I be telling you a story
about the telescope?
Thank you. Thank you.
All right, our meeting is adjourned.